Hey folks, I'm giving here the new episode of Let's Play Avorion. So there's something in here that's either claimable or openable. So I suppose we'll have a quick cruise. Because I am convinced that that goes away when there's no longer anything to claim. And I did start on a new ship design, creative. It's still a work in progress, so you'll just have to wait and see for the time being. Do I have anything in my cargo bay? Xenion ore. So that's plus 17 turrets, plus 23. And that's all required cargo because, yeah. So those guys are all trained professionals, levels 1, 2, and 3. So are those guys, and those guys, some untrained mechanics. Now they're all trained professionals. They're trained professional pilots. Trained professional sergeants and trained professional lieutenant. And a trained captain. I forgot to check the workshop for more blueprints, but I'll try and remember to do it after this episode. For likes of station blueprints and stuff. So that, okay. Alright, so that we can get the mine. Okay. Let's try around to the asteroids then. So just have another minute of running the fuck away. And I am now in a position to run. There's too many of them. So yeah. Wasn't expecting that when I jumped in. So let's see. And they clearly didn't have any torpedoes. Quite an empty space. Which is, I suppose, expected. That's mean. Having all those little green dots on the other side of the void that I can't reach. Suppose we'll head towards our mine. Yeah, well, one thing I wanted to look at. It's a lightning turret. So we've used up all our slots. Repair turret. It's only trinium salvaging. So we have a Zanian quad cannon turret, well, two of them. Zanian quad plasma turret. And two Zanian lightning turrets. So to use both of them requires four slots. The quad plasma turret only needs the one. And the quad cannon turrets need three each, so six. So I need 11 more slots. So in order to get that, I'll need Zanian the computer cores. And I'll need that engine back. I'll probably throw on some thrusters on the sides. So that increases processing power by 254, is that it? So it needs to be 4.5 tall, yep. So that's as tall as it needs to be, and that increases by an extra 1,000. Okay. We'll mirror this on the X. So that's 16.75, another 16 there. So that's what, 32.75? Let's try this. Acceleration's low because we don't have enough engineers. Not enough engineers to fly at optimal speed. We can sell that. We'll whack this up so that's 130% like we normally do. And in the meantime, we'll get some more training. So how many untrained? 22 untrained. So So per one is 1.5, or counts towards 1.5 per level one trained. So yeah, we'll do that. And then we now have 5 untrained mechanics. There we go. So they're optimal. And that should be us. Oh, and now ship. Do we have a new slot? We do have a new slot. Happy days. That'll add 6. Okay. Just remembered we needed the point defense as well. Okay, so we only have that available. That's okay though. Let's just send that because it was trying to build a second turret in the same spot because I had the mirror on. So that's him. So now we have 7 turret slots. So we can have these two. I need that one. I can't take away too many of these thrusters. Because I need the deceleration ones. Hello. It's 1.7 tall, so we can... So I think we have enough upwards, especially with those guys at the back. So... although that's got a front. Tell you what. That guy's... oh, he... that's not designing. Okay. Let's see. Just give that wee extra bit of... okay. Let's... go with the classic hull then, I suppose. So... so we only have the one slot left, so we can't use the lightning turrets. Well, we can throw that on. So that's that boyo. And there's that chain gun defense. And then there's these new quad turrets at the front. This works out quite well because those guys can still operate. Okay. Right then, so we shall now assign those guns. So he's defense. Yep. He's independent targeting. I forgot to check that, but I think that was the same type that I took off, so that's okay. Quad, quad, quad. And I am still working on, as I mentioned earlier on, I am still working on the new ship design. But it's still, as I said, it's still ongoing, so, yeah. So what's our top speed like? So we don't have enough crew for all the guns now, which is fair enough, because I did throw more on. So you need one more gunner? Okay. Is there any point? Yeah, we'll train another one. So, what's our top speed like? 1,114. Courtesy of that chunky engine on the back, I believe. So maybe in the meantime I'll edit these ones to get these engine bays longer. And add more bits. So how much actual processing power do we need getting a new system? 12,500. I think at the minute I've got 5,000. So that would be a massive amount. I have to throw on. So yeah, we now have 5 quad turrets. Anywho, I think I'm going to call the episode there, folks, so thank you so much for watching. Why is it damaged? Thank you so much. Yeah, I just noticed the hull's like 57%. But yes, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, hit the like button, subscribe for more, and I shall hopefully see you all next time. Peace.